Hey, what is up, YouTube? And this is my YouTube channel. Hello, everybody. I'm AquaCuber, and this is my YouTube channel. Now, I'm not quite sure what that intro was, but obviously, I love Rubik's Cubes. I decided to make a YouTube channel to document my cubing journey. And it's not just documenting me getting faster at solving, it's also documenting unboxings, reviews, and my stories, my non-cuber stories, things like that. And speaking of non-cuber stories, I'm going to be making a series called Relatable Non-Cuber Stories, where I just pretty much tell stories of non-cubing experiences that a lot of people have. But anyways, back to what I was talking about. I would go back into some of my favorite YouTubers' previous videos just to see how they changed through time, and I thought it'd be pretty important for me to do that. Now, sadly, I've accidentally deleted 3 of my videos, but it's okay because none of them really had anything important on it. Now, comparing me to DG Cubes, I don't really have that much for my channel to offer yet, but as soon as I continue to grow and make more videos, you will definitely see a change. Anyways, I'm going to mention some of my cubing PBs so that when I look back on this video, I can see what has changed. For 2x2, I got a 2.76. For 3x3, I got an 18 exactly. For 4x4, I got a 3 minute 39 second 0.45 second solve. For cube, I got a 6.71. For pyraminx, I got a 9.81. For megaminx, I got 3 minutes, 9 seconds, and 0.94 seconds. And for square one, I got a 42.91. Now, I'm not even close to the top speed cubers up there, like Derpy Cuber, DG Cubes, TPC, the hashtag Cuber, the Rubik's Cubed. I'm definitely working on it, however. I do hope to one day get a sub 10 3x3 single, and I don't think it's going to happen very soon, but once I do, you guys will be there to see it. I haven't been to any WCA competitions yet, but I definitely plan on going to one in the future. This doesn't really count, but my school is actually hosting a Rubik's Cube competition because cubing is surprisingly big at my school, but I'm actually a part of it, so I guess it's technically my first competition, but not a real competition. So if you're wondering about my post schedule, I don't have a post schedule. I just post whenever I want. Now, the reason behind this is because YouTube isn't going to be one of my career choices. I have other important things in life to do rather than YouTube. I also don't do this for subscribers or views. I do it because it's fun and I like to do it. I take all my viewers and subscribers seriously, like they're my friends. The thing about the cubing community is that everyone is so kind. I've never experienced anyone who has caused a scene or caused any drama at anywhere or any cubers that I've met. They're all so kind, and the YouTubers, they're so funny and hilarious, and they never try to start drama with other YouTubers unless it's some fake joke beef. Now, I'm going to list my favorite puzzles to solve just because why not? So, number 5 is square one, just because square one is pretty interesting and I've never really seen a puzzle like it before, and it doesn't really have any functions like any other puzzle. Number 4 is Scube. I like Scube a lot. It is just so fun and easy, and I really like it. Number 3 is 3x3. Don't get me wrong, a lot of people love 3x3, including me. It's just that 3x3 can get a little old after a while. Everyone does it, and you know, there are just more fun events out there than 3x3, but don't get me wrong, 3x3 is so fun, and I'm trying to get faster at it right now. Number 2 is Megaminx. I love Megaminx. A lot of you know that. And Megaminx seems very, very hard once you start doing it, but it really isn't once you learn how it really goes. I'm not that good at Megaminx, and I'm trying to get faster at it, but it kind of brings me to my next and most favorite puzzle to solve. Number 1 is Killaminx. Now, I really, really like Killaminx because it's just so fun. It's easy and it doesn't really take all that long compared to the Megaminx, for me at least. And I just really, really like it. Killaminx is definitely going to stay number 1 for a while. But that's pretty much it for me. If you like the video, give it a like and subscribe to get notified for every new video I make. If you want new videos or if you have any video ideas that you want me to do, just leave them in the comment below and I might answer your question or I might even make a video about it. Thank you guys for watching and goodbye.